We're talking about the resurgence and the tenacity of independent bookstores, and we're hearing in studio from Ryan Raffaele of Harvard Business School, who's studied that resurgence and reported on it, and also Jamie Fiocco, who's in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. She's the president of the American Booksellers Association. I'm Robert Siegel, and this is On Point.